I'm so glad that I'm so grateful to the Apple Store in Sheffield. They managed to rescue 90% of the data on my computer hard drive, and that made all the difference to me losing everything that I was stupidly didn't back up enough. I backed up some of it, but not all of it. It's put me about a month behind with all the film editing that's lost. I've lost the last month's worth of work, but it could have been much worse. Feeling good about myself, feeling good. Weight loss is doing well. I'm catching up with everything gradually. You can see all the paperwork on my bed. I'm actually almost there with my tax because I was really, really late because of the circumstances of the past couple of years. My head is going around, and I have a couple of friends to thank for coming and helping me sort through all my receipts, paperwork and everything. So I'm really good. Just a quick update this one. I've put on my Facebook profile page some of the costume ideas for some of the shoot for the charity lap dance. I want you to like what you like and don't tick what you're not that keen on. A little bit of input from yourselves would be brilliant. And so please feel you can do. And I should be back in the recording studio shortly, but I had to sort my tax out because I was really late and they're getting really annoyed with me. So I'm laughing, but you know what it's like. Entertainers are not the most organized of people when it comes to paperwork. So I never said I was perfect, just on my journey to be better. All right, so I will see you soon with a proper update and with some good news. Not only is it the Jubilee weekend this weekend, but my daughter and my son-in-law-to-be have set a date for their wedding in August, which I'm really, really thrilled about. So I'll be back soon. Take care. Bye.